Some weeks back, social media users were taken aback when reports of actor Kartik Aaryan getting dropped from Karan Johar's Dostana 2 surfaced. While some talked about history repeating itself, calling it a deliberate smear campaign against actor Kartik Aaryan, which was similar to what had allegedly happened to late actor Sushant Singh Rajput, others chose to stay mum over it. Now, besides SS Aaryan's and some of Kartik's fans, filmmaker Apoorv Asrani too feels it's a very obvious campaign against the Pyar Ka Panchnama actor. Resharing director Anubhav Sinha's tweet supporting Kartik, Asrani penned, "I respect Anubhav Sinha for calling out the very obvious campaign against Kartik Aaryan. A year ago, I had blogged about the bullying Sushant Singh Rajput went through. And though I remain blacklisted for it by many journalists, I feel like something is changing for the better." According to earlier reports, Kartik's supposed unprofessional behavior and demands led to his ousting from Dostana 2, co-starring Janhvi Kapoor. Sources even claimed that Dharma Productions or any other film business of Karan Johar had vowed to not work with Kartik again. Coming back to the tweet, Asrani had seconded Anubhav Sinha's views. The filmmaker had earlier tweeted, "And by the way, when producers drop actors or vice versa, they don't talk about it. It happens all the time. This campaign against Kartik Aaryan seems concerted to me and very unfair. I respect his quiet." Dharma Productions in this matter had earlier released a statement saying, "Due to professional circumstances on which we have decided to maintain a dignified silence, we will be recasting Dostana 2. Kartik, however, remains tight-lipped about the whole affair. He is laying low at the moment, staying connected with his fans on social media.